Hello everyone, it's your buddy Haddad here with Numbland Entertainment, back again with The Path of the Dwarf, so we can continue on. Oh, I got a looped. Sorry for the loop. Forgot to mute my laptop. Oh well. Alright, so today I think we're going to do side stuff. Ooh, I had never noticed that big thing right there. So yeah, this is where I am. And I'm going to get in and get this. And I know we're getting dangerously close to main mission stuff, but I'm going to try not to trigger it if I can, especially when I got to come around here and scoop up this artifact. Alright, here we go.
Shut your face! I ain't giving you the satisfaction. If you kill him, how come he killed a bunch of us just yesterday?
Sorry, guys. All right, so the name of the game here is Don't Get Spotted. And get over there.
Good. Whatever's coming our way, we'll be ready for it.
So we're gonna try to stay out of sight. Up, climb. Cool. A lockpick. The simple metal prod is a burglar's best friend. The pick is small and easily concealed. It can be palmed or even hidden under the tongue with minimal effort. In the hands of a skilled thief, the pick can be used to quickly and quietly defeat most locks of non-magical origins. Use R to find it. Okay. Alright, so we got that one. Now we need to come over here and get this Ithilden. I'm not sure if I want to go after any intel.
The last place we want to be is the one place we are doomed to stay. And the outcast fled into it to escape Gondor.
And it is here that the Dark Lord will gather his armies, like pieces on a game board, unless we stop him.
I also changed my outfit, by the way. I am now Captain of the Guard. Ooh, Vendetta. I kind of want to check that out. Avenge the death of Zeus of War 2005 by killing Maku the Beggar? Wait, that's another person. Oh, that's interesting. Okay, after I get this, if that's still there, I'm totally going to check that out.
Hey,
call themselves tactics. They can barely figure out what's for dinner between a lot of them.
Well, where is this stuff? Is it in here? Oh, I bet you it's in here. Ooh, it is dark. I say, I cannot see anything in here. Ah, there it is.
Nani here, Galar Mordor.
Okay. Let's see if I can get around to here.
The new one. I like him already. Fight well in battle, and there'll be fresh meat to feast on when we get back to camp.
Thank you.
I lost count of how many ghouls I've killed, and I still don't like them.
Who's that?
Grublik.
Okay, this could go bad, but I can't resist.
A bloody mess. That's what we'll be if we don't stop the train. Did you hear that? No. Ranger, you!
Mordor belongs to Sauron now. All men will wear chains or die.
Your time! Too slow! Blood for the Dark Lord! We're going to cut you apart! You won't catch me with shooting tricks! I will try it again, won't help ya! Stand aside and let me kill him! Back to work! Get behind him!
cast recognize what's his face right there. Yep. Bugaboo brain damaged. Alright, so this went south fast. I decided I'm going to go about this another way as well. Instead of going from the bottom up, I'm going to go from the top down. That way I can get... It's more likely that the guys on top are going to stay around than the guys on the bottom. You know what I'm saying? So, we know that. We know that. We know him. We know all about him. This guy's about to die, so... I'll talk about this one. Stakuga the Bloated, determined to find a way to make ghoul tongues taste less rancid. And once again, killing you. Oh, I should have gotten the other guy's strengths and weaknesses. Dang.
How many Uruks do you command in death?
And boom. So that turned out going better than I thought it would. Iron shackles. These are prisoner shackles, leg irons to be specific. They date back to the Second Age and were most likely worn by Gondorian captives, men and women whose involuntary servitude built the towers of the teeth flanking the Moronon. These captives would later throw off their shackles and begin a new life as outcasts in Udun. Some would keep their shackles to remind themselves of their hardship.
Building our watchtowers for us. Hard work will be rewarded. Sir, do you mean hard work will be rewarded with a shorter sentence?
The traitors, the lot of them. Murderers and thieves. When I say rewarded, I mean I won't throw you to the categories.
Makes sense. increased melee damage by 20% at mid hit streak ranges. Oh. Pitch 5% to recover plus 25% health on a head explosion kill. Alright, so I believe I've got everything. Yep, all the side stuff is here. So let's go check out this Vendetta. I'm interested in this Vendetta thing.
These men are not soldiers. They are not ready to die.
All things that live must die. Man alone faces the mystery of what...
Yeah. You say stuff. I get it.
...is beyond death.
Vendetta missions allow you to avenge the death of other players. Go to there to kill the captain that defeated them. I will do it. Sure. Use Wraith World to tag Maku the Beggar. Oh, he's in this area. Oh, I see.
What was that you say? That was me showing the rest of you how to survive an attack from the Grave Walker himself.
Oh, I already know his strengths and weaknesses, and I already know his. So here we go. Okay.
Show the world we ain't mucking about.
Elves, dwarves, dragons, send them our way and we'll make them pay.
I was coming back from a hunt. Did I just hear something?
Well, what kind of something?
Things. Kugaluga, fast feet. That's the guy.
Show how tough I am in the next battle. The boss will have my head for dinner.
Done.
That's my imagination. You still want to fight? I'll fight you.
This one is for killing with the bow from stealth. Oh. Okay, okay, I've got all the side thingies here. Here too. Ooh, I got a lot to get over here. So I guess I can go over here and start working on all this. Okay. Another vendetta. Uthub the Bone Collector. Alright, now I feel like those things are gonna pop up like every other time. So, I'm going to get all my side stuff first. Who's this?
Tumug.
Fear of his rival, become terrified near Ashgrim the Swift. Burning. Damaged by combat finishers.
Catagor! Gone! what's left is a crate full of rotten fish.
Should I kill this guy? He's got one.
I heard. Blacksmith tossed him into a tomb.
Like a beast.
Is he running? He's running. Oh my gosh, these controls. None of them should come up here, right? Elf shot down here. Grog bowl. The myth of the filthy crud encrusted Uruk grog bowl is just that. Uruk trainers beat it into their charges to keep their grog bowls as clean as possible and to avoid the old soldier's disease. These bowls are commonly made of clay and baked in huge kilns, but Mordor has proved a fruitful realm for the Uruks, and now some bowls are made of metal or wood. Let's see if I can pull off this challenge that was right over here.
This grog they have is a harsh but effective medicine.
These Uruk truly are twisted reflections of my kin.
All maggots stealing our grog. All right, as long as they're tough to fight, I don't care.
Alright, he awaited to be on the iron walls, using anyone foolish enough to peer over the ramparts as target practice. So did that. I did the bow thing. Two more. Yeah.
Yeah.
I was wondering, where the heck is it? Alright. I'm getting it. Oh, I got some upgrades. Yeah, pin them in place, stealth drain. Yeah, let's get that, I guess. Max elf shot. Rune slot. Let's do the max elf shot. No, I'm not far from getting another one. Alright, so we got that one. Let's go get this other one. We're just knocking out side quest stuff all the time today. Oop, I think it's down here. Yep. Okay. Should I go get the intel, or should I just keep on going? I think I should just keep on going. All right.
The picture is becoming clearer. It shows what came to pass, and what may come to be should we succeed against the Black Hand.
This fight just won't end.
Too many of us.
Is there?
Thank you.
Okay, so no intel. Okay. Another one down. Next nearest thing is this artifact. Rusted horn. This horn heralded the great victory at the end of the Second Age by the last alliance at the Battle of Dagorlad. It blew in defiance of the Mount of Sauron, an assembled army of more than 300,000 orcs and the Dark Lord himself, who ruled over the forces aligned against the men and elves. It sounded the charge on the battle plain and serenaded the fallen dead, those unfortunate souls who would be forever doomed to haunt the dead marshes.
Say the enemy is weak on the left, and that the dwarves will tear through them there. Maybe then we can leave these filthy marshes and go home. Yesterday, the enemy made a call for parley. We saw the emissary's party ride out, a terrible black figure atop a black horse, and flanked by two huge men, similarly clad in black. They were not allowed to ride among our lines. Amid suspicion, they would scout our disposition and report back to their vile master. Instead, a small group of elves and men rode out to meet him. We could not hear what was said, but there will be no peace. Around the camp there are whispers. They say the emissary's mouth blackened and burned with Sauron's words, and that saying them caused the emissary great pain. He promised only slavery and toil, and I am compelled to believe it. I cannot help but think we will never make it into Mordor. Only death awaits us here.
Another upgrade. Alright, I'm gonna do a sword. Because I want a sword. Storm, whatever that one does.
Deerhile said that he saw ghosts on the dead marshes. I thought he just saw his own fear.
The sleepless dead, the shadow men, the dead ones. Mordor calls to them all.
gets on a job. And...
Alright, next one is over here.
We would Uluk, lazy glob, the entire lot. The stupid Tarks are afraid of the dark. They can see what's going on at Barad-dûr. Too bad only a stupid slave survived that drug attack.
Nani here, Galar Mordor.
Okay, how, what's left? An artifact that I don't know the location of. And these two things over here, so I guess we'll head here. His enemy's arrows darkened the sky. He moved to eliminate the archers and clear the path for his forces. Stealth kill archers without setting off the alarm. Okay. Just shimmy my way around here because I want to get that bonus objective of the ledge kills. If I had realized what it was, I would have done that first one and I'd be almost done. So we're just gonna inch our way around here.
Killed him.
Something just moved over there.
This is a waste of my skills. I'm done with you.
Now the hard part.
Thank you.
understand. So now I gotta go over here and redo it. I don't know what I was thinking just then. There's only one of them over here now?
You know what I reckon? I reckon I hate every single one of you, buggers. You ain't the only one. Oh yeah? I bet I hate you more. We'll smash
the ass. Wait! I smell something!
Went in some caves on his own.
What was he trying to prove? He ain't that tough.
Here's when he's up against a bunch of ghouls.
Yeah, well, he didn't find any of them caves. Just a couple of graves. So you can guess how that turned out.
I thought I heard something.
So I gotta get to that next building without... Alright, so I got 5. Alright, let's go around here. Oh man, this one's time consuming. What I'll probably end up doing is finishing this one and then calling it a wrap, guys.
Only thing you did was a couple of slaves, too weak to stand up.
Something just moved over there.
This Uruk's been slain. Little word. Did you hear that?
I was only 8.
Nothing here. What? You hear that? A killer's about.
Oh yeah, I'm having fun. This mission is very tedious though. Don't set off the alarm, don't set off the alarm, don't set off the alarm, don't set off the alarm. Didn't know that that was going to take me out of stealth. Ooh, that was close. Oh, man. Yeah. So yeah, that one was a bit tedious. Had to stealth kill 10 archers, and they weren't nearby. They were, like, completely spread out. So yeah, that's pretty crazy. How long have I been streaming? A while now, I feel. So I don't want to overdo the streaming and stuff, guys. So I'm probably going to wrap things up right here. I'm going to go about my day and do different things. I might stream a little bit later, but we'll see. Hopefully you enjoyed it. And if you liked what you saw, please follow me here on Twitch and pop over to the YouTube channel, Gnomeland Entertainment. Give us some likes, subscribe, check out all our other Let's Plays over there. We've got mine, we've got Nelson's, we've got our Pathfinder campaign over there. It's a good time. So, yeah, do all those things. It would be great. Until next time, guys, it's your old buddy Hadhod. I'm going to get you. For Gnomeland Entertainment and saying, I'm completely threw myself off with that. Anyway, may your beards be long and your drinks be endless. Later, guys.